We start with breaking news out of Henderson County. Crews are working to get a wildfire under control, but they say it's 5% contained. This is brand new Sky 4 video showing the extent of the fire, heavy smoke still rising from the mountains. We want to get right to our Jamia Reed, who's live in Henderson County right now with the latest. Jamia.
Yeah, Aaron, Henderson County firefighters are still working to get the fire under control. Numerous agencies have come together to contain it after several days.
Local firefighters are working to protect more than 70 homes and buildings.
Really biggest threat, it's just dry. You know, that is just the biggest threat. We need rain in a big way and a lot of rain if possible. And the humidity as well as the wind, you know, those are things we have no control over. So right now the firefighters and the Forest Service are working hard to protect not only the structures, but trying to contain and put out the fire.
The Eddyville fire chief believes it will take about a week to put out, if not longer. Federal and state Forest Service crews are working the front lines.
I mean, the heat that is coming off the fire, especially when you're close to fire, is just tremendous. So really water, the liquid IV type stuff, Gatorade, you know, anything they can kind of to, you know, just keep them from getting dehydrated.
So far, the fire has destroyed two homes and an outbuilding and damaged one home. 150 men and women are fighting the fire using more than 65 trucks, bulldozers, and helicopters.
There's no mandatory evacuations this time, nothing like that. You know, if you don't want to be there, it's fine. We have had three structures lost pretty much because of the fire. Luckily, those were cabins and second homes.
Their main focus right now is keeping the fire lanes from starting back up.
And because we issued the state of emergency, that opens up even more state and federal opportunities. We're expecting the Forest Service to bring some more people up here too. So, I mean, right now, you know, we've got a lot of people out there trying to put this thing out.
No injuries have been reported, and the cause of the fire is still unknown and under investigation. Live in Henderson County, Jamia Reed, WYFF News 4.